detail letter. The second half of the show, we're going to have Rudy, Root Dog, Gerbo, Diamonds in the Rust, and Joey Rahul.
Hey, get in here.
Pretty sad.
I'm a rude dog. I can do that. You know, I've been playing with Gary for quite a while. And I was thinking, what am I going to play today? Well, I'm going to play everything that Gary tried to blow up the speakers with. That's what he does. It never really worked. We do acoustic acts and do some Pink Floyd that nobody thought we would do. And Gary would play bass solos and rumble the amps and speakers off the walls. It was great. We'd play in hotels and woke people up. It's awesome. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to do the songs that Gary liked to play to pull the speakers up. right. Mary still over there? Oh, you're awesome. Aren't you great? Feel free to come up, help me sing this song if you want. Anybody else want to come up and sing? That's great. This song means a lot to me. It's one of my favorite songs in the whole world. And I don't think Gary ever heard it before. I turned him on to it. It turned out to be one of his eventually.
That's true.
And it means a lot.
So Gary had another life besides this Detroit life. Yeah. He'd come up and live on Mackinac Island with us for pretty much a lot of the summer and play at the Pink Pony and here on Street Pub with Rudy and myself and Eric Gustafson and Donnie Sorensen and what was our Viking band.
Yeah. That was fun. Yeah.
All right.
All right. Shine on, no, 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 no.
Gary.